You pick the helix fossil. You always pick the helix fossil. Come on. Although Kabuto might be pretty bae, helix fossil is just superior. Basically, I'm facing being homeless and legit want to walk into a moving train. Well, please don't walk into a moving train. Please make me laugh. Make you laugh. Roses are red, violets are blue. Don't jump in front of a train. Manka S. The pressure is too much. By the way, Puffy, where you at, Puffy? Where you at, Puffy? You piece of shit. Where are you in the chat? Is he still here? Because he's about to get smacked. Good luck, fool. Yeah? You gonna beat me with that that fucking fampy, huh? Is that what you're gonna do, Puffy? You piece of shit? Get outraged. Poliwag. You still confident over there, Puffy? Cause you kinda suck, my guy. Pidgey. This fucking guy, what a Pidgey. Rest in peace, Puffy. The fame checker! A chatty gossip like you. That thing's perfect. Blah, blah, blah. I'm never gonna use it. Okay, beat us five trainers. We all get it. You go up the bridge, you get a nugget at the end. It's crazy awesome. Bloody, bloody, blah. I've got raw power. The big dick energy runs through my veins. All right, Natu. We can do something with Natu. This is our encounter, by the way. If he had a move that was randomized that could like burn us or something, that might be nice. There's three. Easy clap, boys. Let's check you out, Jamster. A brave nature. Early bird, not the best. Got needle arm for some reason. Okay, all right. Okay. So not the best move set, but we'll take it. Okay, hold that thought. We got ourselves a Cyndaquil, boys. We've got ourselves another Cyndaquil. We ran into one of these little motherfuckers in Mount Moon and we couldn't catch it. We could not, but today, I think we get our motherfucking revenge. Don't fuck this up. Kind of fucked it up last time, didn't I? Haunter has a really nice design, just like the whole Ghastly line. Fuck yeah, dude, fuck yeah. I think Haunter has, I like Haunter's design more than Gengar's. Gengar looks like a fat little chubby kid, and Haunter looks like a real ghost, in my personal humble opinion. Okay, Cyndaquil. Can we get some hype for some motherfucking Cyndaquil v Cyndaquil action on our screen? Actually, let's not get some hype, because I'm leaving. I'm not fighting this thing. I'm not taking the chance. So Pokemon Faint are actually dead? Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm running around absolutely murdering the pets of small children. That's what I'm about. That's what I'm about. Bum bum. Ledyba? Time to die, Ledyba. Oh!
Oh my god! 16, it's okay, it's happening!
Oops!
Everybody stay calm!
There you go, we're evolving. Hype! Dugtrio is a little bit spooky. I'm a little spooked, so I'm gonna go Wildfire. Follow me. Wow, because there's totally another Pokemon I was gonna hit. Ha 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 ha. You fucking idiot. I love Feraligatr, especially in the later gens when his back sprite has like a little like booty. I found the perfect thing. See? He's got a little booty, you know what I mean? And Chikorita is just trash with a big T. Don't be hating on Chikorita. Okay, so let's battle you. Oh my god, I've got a boyfriend. And he's so cool. Cool. Okay, now we can run up here. This is usually Seismic Toss, but now it is Cosmic Motherfucking Power. This cape is a famous date spot. Misty has high hopes about this place. Misty's a fucking slut, but okay. What up, boy? I'm a Pokemon. No, I'm not. I'm Bill. What's up? Why are you looking at me like that? Why the skeptical look? It's 2019. I'm transhuman. I am an animal. What's wrong with you? I have gone one step above furrydom. I am the animal. I'm not Josh, you pal. Nah, I just screwed up an experiment. Those motherfuckers are crazy. Can you make me have a penis again? Please help me out here. Okay. Erica, best girl, fight me.
Ooh. Listen now. Listen.
Gen 2 Sabrina? We could grind, but I think we should just take on the gym. You know, have all the balls. All right. We're just gonna run through people with wildfire, I think. My policy is an all-out offensive water-type Pokemon. Well, that was a fucking lie. Servant Alex. Ooh, Misty. Misty girl, you can be my servant any day. Ooh. We got a Rhyhorn on the screen, which is a little bit yikes. All-out offensive my ass. Okay, let's Dragon Claw. Because if we use Outrage, we're stuck in it, right? Oh my goodness gracious! Destroyed! And a Rhydon. Okay, now it gets tricky, right? Okay. We Dragon Claw. It's not gonna kill it. So, Rock Slide. God, that's the one thing I didn't want to see. Jesus Christ, that was... Use it on a worthy Pokemon. So we got a fighting type move, which is nice. Only Wildfire can learn it, which is a little iffy. I'm an innocent bystander, don't you believe me? No. Poliwag about to get bopped. Recovered TM28. Spark. You know what? Spark's not that bad, though. You know what? Dankstone can learn it. And that's pretty decent. A lot better than Disable. So, what are we gonna do? We're gonna get a new encounter, boys! And it is... an Ekans, a sneaky snack. Oh, fuck yeah, well, we got it, so there you go. Ekans added to the squad. Summary, a quiet nature. Not bad, not bad. Shed skin's always nice. Dude, these moves though, Double Edge and Sludge Bomb? It's pretty metal. Pretty metal. Lots of trainers here. Lots and lots. We're gonna give Garhu a chance here. Hydro Cannon on this Magikarp, what? Randomized moves are amazing. We'll double edge the fool. And that doesn't kill. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, Signal Beam shouldn't kill. There's no way. Okay, thank fuck. Ooh, Garhu, I'm playing with your life out here.